Akib says, I fail sometimes in lowering my gaze at university campus or in the streets or the market. What to do? Ask Allah for forgiveness. The Prophet said, alayhi salatu wasalam, to one of his companions, you are entitled for the first look, but not the second. Which means a random look while I'm looking and then whoops, and then I move on. This is first look. But when I look at something, I say, whoops, what the heck? This is, whoa. No, this is serious. This is first, second, tenth look. This is sinful. What to do? Whenever you fall into sin, follow that with a good deed. Give charity, ask Allah for forgiveness, pray two rak'ahs, seeking Allah's forgiveness or for repentance, etc. Always follow any sin with a good deed. And that would erase it. And is it a major sin? The answer is no. But don't look at the size of the sin. Look at whom you are sinning against. And this is the logical thing to do that would make Allah Azza wa Jal fear in your heart. Make you fear Allah in your heart greater than anything else. Rather than calculating with a calculator, okay, this is major sin. No, I'm not going to do that. This is minor. I think I can afford it. I have credit. No, this is the wrong approach because you never know that what will happen on the Day of Judgment. Small twigs and branches make a very huge fire. So be careful of these branches and Allah Azza wa Jal knows best.